crushed you, so I'm not gonna look at that one, but I don't trust Allison.
Why am I on track?
I trust you.
I'm waffle. Waffle neutral.
My turn? Okay.
Hashtag waffle neutral.
So I'm gonna move. into this safe room here.
I found the safe room. I'm everyone's savior.
Actually, we know. I'm not gonna say anything.
We know this is safe.
Because Bunny's the guard.
Flips over.
Oh, yeah.
So it might be shorter to shift that way.
Okay. So we're done. We get to re-choose him. Oh, wait. And then, yes, that goes. So I'm first.
What?
The dude.
Jello. Lindsay, what's happening? What's happening over there?
There's Jello down her boobs. Let's go investigate. There's Jello in the wild.
I already got it out. It's fine. I'm watching the Three Stooges. Which stooge do you think I am? Mo, probably, right?
Carly.
I don't... Which stooge would I be?
Actually, wait, no. I'm the doofus and Jenny's the straight man. She should be Mo.
Yeah. I'm the straight man.
I'm Larry for sure.
Which one dropped Jello down their boobs?
That's the question of the night.
So, welcome to Trivia. I'm Jenny.
I'm Allison.
Excited. We do a YouTube show about video games. We thought it'd be fun to do video game and game-related trivia in general. So that's what you're here for today. Is everyone ready for this? Do it. Mario, what does the P in P-Wing stand for? It is actually the paratrooper wing.
Side of bread, side salad, fresh special, red sauce, yeah.
I'm gonna get the Friday special.
Allison, what are we dressed up for?
A geisha party.
What kind of geisha are you?
A modern... street hooker geisha.
Wow.
I don't know.
Who's your pimp?
Completely unauthentic.
Am I your pimp oni?
Yes.
Pimp oni? Where's the money, bitch? What do oni say?
Everything is cool when you're part of this.
Yeah.
It's the best thing I've ever done in my life.
If there was anybody who had a crush on Jenny before, you have one now.
Yes! Yeah. I want your lovely lady lumps.
I'm just going to let you keep guessing because it's real fun to watch. But we only have prizes for the top two teams. So in second place, not even you, well, Billy's still here, but Amber's down DJing in the pool. It's Billy and Amber in second place. And then in the top spot, claiming 700 pop marks, so hopefully you know somebody running for president, is Jenny and Al.
Yeah!
Fight the zombie here.
I said it was a zombie. It's actually Jason.
Staying on the thing.
Yeah.
All right. Like here.
Yes.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Cool.
Ooh, which one was that?
That was a. If that thing was not the.
Oh my God! That was you.
Yes.
You can hold it. You can keep pulling it back. That's what happened to me the first time.
Yeah, it happens real easy.
You are going to curve right around that target. It's going to be really impressive.
That's a headshot.
Yes! Headshot.
Yeah, this is the teacher. This is who we want in the zombie apocalypse.
All right, then.
My hands are like really sweaty. I'm going to hold on to this.
Headshot! Hey, yo!
Okay, this one's going to be different than what I just taught you on.
Oh, goodness. Okay.
Shoulder! Think of the children at home. Think of the kids.
What would you like to communicate?
Tell him to surrender. And if he says no, tell him to go fuck himself.
Okay. Oh, it's taking too long to load the mines. I can shoot. Hang on.
Oh, he's big. Are these guys heading towards our space
station?
Yes, that's why we're trying to like intercept them. And they won't surrender?
P-30?
Yeah.
P-30 has not said anything to us.
Alright, tell them their feet stink, we're going to blow them out of water.
Alright.
If we were in water.
And we also can say, is that a warship? I would crush that toy with my bare hands.
That's good.
Or we can say, you're so welcome that my wife will thank me for killing you.
Yeah.
Okay, that one, the wife one. Alright.
Okay. We're taking it really personal, guys.
They reply, you're a fool, Taryn. I won't listen to your worthless chattering anymore. Radio silence.
P-30,
go
the captain is unmarried.
Oh, they are ready to fight.
They're unmarried? What is that? I'm on a space whale! It's scanned their marital status? Are you on their Facebook?
Okay, the head of the closer, so let's say.
Get off of Facebook!
Captain, they said our mother is a space whale. It's on.
My mother is a space whale. Oh, let's close them up
there. Fair enough.
Ask G-29 for surrender.
Okay, got it.
Are we loaded? Do we have all our shields? And
I think I have where I'm loaded.
All right. Take us in, G29. D.
They have not responded, Captain.
Give them a reason to respond.
They said, no way, Artemis. They just responded.
All right, what are our taunts? Give me your best line. Does G29 have a wife? Are they married?
They are unmarried.
Unmarried.
They'll call in a worship. We'll touch to crush
yes.
With their hands.
Don't insult. They're not men.
And they said, face hair is so heavy. They will destroy us.
Yay. Terran scum, you say?
Yes.
No.
They said that.
Keep giving them sass.
All right, we'll give them sass.
Get in their head.
How are we on shields?
100%. Yeah, well, they're good. Shit, man.
Weapons are fully loaded.
Yeah, I know. God, you super promotion. Retire.
Super promotion.
I'm there. Okay.
You're the general engineer.
All right, I'm gonna home in soon. I'm gonna need more home in this.
Shields
assistant.
Down to five. Keep shooting them off from this angle.
I am. I'm doing it.
Damage report.
100%.
Damn. But we're invincible.
I have our front shields at 218%.
Firing.
Those are good.
Fire your phasers.
I don't know how.
Please click them.
Oh.
Yes, phase him.
Right, my bad.
Oh my god.
Not bad.
We need phase to come around to the front so that we
do
can.
Do I need to freaking nuke this guy?
Phase. No, you're no, right next to him. No killer. For God's sake.
I've got beams at 300%.
Man, beam them.
All right, yeah. I got it. I thought I had him clicked. I'm sorry. I guess I deserve a demotion.
Or 179.
I want like 500% warp.
All right.
Oh, wait.
300% warp.
Well, I mean, that's 200% less than I asked for, but I'll let it slide this time.
Transfer complete. As a promise, they gave us two more nuclear torpedoes.
I have seven nukes.
Woo-hoo!
All right, guys.
Let's go into that pile and just start firing.
Yes. Take us in.
Don't
shoot,
show
me you're ready.
92.
Shoot to kill.
I have front shields at 200%.
Perfect.
Sure.
Take it head on. The space whale said moo moo. Bring us in. This is for the space whales, guys. Do it for the space whales.
Are we close enough for nukes?
I can't tell which one's which.
Just like, hit them in the middle.
Alright, nuke it. Jesus.
Nuke again. You're waiting for that again. I don't even see us. Where the hell are we? Oh, we're all the way back there. Bring us in. Get us closer.
If I'm gonna nuke again, we don't want to get closer.
Oh, you missed.
No.
That was great.
Nuke again.
We're not too far away, that's why. Yeah, bring us in a little.
It hit them.
No, Tom's doing great. Here we go.
Your
promotion. Double promotion.
They're shooting at us.
I got it.
Dodge it.
We're out of there. Phase.
I think it's at 300%.
Yeah, I'm doing it at 300%. They can't defeat us. What? All right, here we go.
I'm 100% out of homing missiles, so.
How do we have
Nego missiles, or?
Phase.
All enemies were defeated.
Good job, crew. Good job. You saved the space whales.
Yeah.
so I can steal his.